I was interested in human rights way before I thought about beauty pageants.